Yo guys, what is up? It's me Charlie and welcome back to another video guys. And today is a bit different, believe it or not. I'm doing like my favourite designs. So yeah, they're like car designs. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy this, yeah, just hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, this one's a bit different. I don't even do live streams and everything guys. But yeah, I thought you guys might like this. But I also have another sick video that will be coming out tomorrow guys. I'm doing Rocket League impressions, so yeah, that'd be really good guys. So yeah, I'll get on with the video. So I thought I'd do these designs of like primary and ascent like paint jobs. So yeah, if you guys wanna use these, feel free to, but yeah, these are just my opinion, not yours. So yeah, if you don't like them, don't like dislike, but yeah. So here we go guys. So the first one is this and that kind of nice stuff, really dark purple. So yeah, bottom right, I use this with the pink, this one here guys. And I use pearl silver because it brings out this kind of technical color, which is really nice. So a lot of people use this. You can use metallic pearl, brings a crystal-y look. But yeah, that's pretty nice. Anyway, for the orange team, I use this like gold effect with a black accent, both brushed metal. And yeah, these are stripes for that orange car. The blue car, just leave it. Anyway, for the boost, I just use a standard purple because it's cool, and standard yellow for the other. And yeah, I don't really use the topper. You can have the halo on it if you want to, such here. You can use gold if you do play Rocket League. Yeah, you can use that. Anyway, that's it really. Obviously, it's stand gold version, whatever you guys want. So you can have the box version, you can have purple and orange in this one. But you guys, maybe you have purple or something. But yeah. This one, I've got to put some wheels on. But yeah. If you have Cristiano's or the Ice Chargers, they actually look kind of cool on it. But yeah. The Cristiano's, they come with the Dominus. So yeah. If you have the Dominus guys, you get them with them and you get a free boost as well. And the Ice Charger wheels come with the Ice Charger car, if you can guess that. You really shouldn't play Rocket League. Anyway, I use this kind of like really light blue person on, and I use this like medium purple color person on again, bringing out this kind of nice texture look. Anyway, for the other car, I kind of like this one because it looks kind of fiery. Anyway, I have this orange. I have this red person look with like a orangey yellow person, which brings out a kind of fiery look. Anyway, I use Cristiano's, so if you guys have some Chakrams or some red wheels, they will look nice. And K2s do look really nice in this car, so yeah, it's you guys. If you have some nice wheels, yeah, sure. For the boost, I usually use standard, and for the other one, I use a pink. No topper really, guys. If you guys want to have toppers, feel free. Anyway, the classic looks just good on that. On the other, you can use gold if you want. And yeah, you can use your gold explosion, make sure you have like Sub-Zero or something. But yeah, moving on, car 3. I really like this one just because the brushed metal on the pink, on the orange looks really nice, and so does the blue. Anyway, on the blue, I go with this really dark blue, so it's 4 down, and it's the basically bottom right. You can use purple, but there's not much difference really. It's what you guys use. Anyway, I'll use the second blue here, which is really nice. And it brings out a really nice blue kind of colour, which I really, really like. I don't know, it's between that and the pink, which looks nice for me. Anyway, I use purple for that. And for this car, I use pink, so top right pink, top right colour. Anyway, I use top left, so the whitest colour you can get. And I use brush metal. It's up to you what you guys use. You can use common if you want, but I really like brush metal. Anyway, the wheels for that, I use the Ice Charger because they just match with the white. And for the other blue car, I use Cristiano's. And if you don't have those, you might have some nice wheels like K2 or something. So yeah, anyway, moving on to the boost, I use standard blue. Yeah, all my boosts are probably standard. But anyway, moving on to this boost, if you do have the Season 2 prospect, this is like the second season of Rocket League, yeah. Might be lucky enough to have it. Both can use the portal gel boost. EG the combos. So do what you guys use there. And yeah, that's pretty much all the white boost. Or you could use like a pin or like a pink flame for it. It's up to you guys. Anyway, I don't really use a topper per usual. And yeah, I really need that. You can have the silver two season trail pin, which does look pretty cool. You can put those. And yeah, and gold explosions, you can have pink and blue, whatever you want. Anyway, moving on to number four. This is kind of like a standard kind of look for like the orange and blue car. I kind of like this is because you have like blue and orange as your normal colours. So for the blue team, I have. So you go to the top sky, well, blue colour, move across one to the right. Gives you like this kind of cobalt-y blue colour, which looks really nice. Anyway, I use like an orange, this one here, which is really nice. Kind of brings out, I don't know what kind of texture, but it looks nice in offense. And they use pulse off for both there. And moving on to the orange, it's basically the opposite colours, but I use the third across the top, orange, with the blue colour again, third down here, guys, with pulse, so which are really nice. Anyway, for the boost, wheels, it's up to you what you guys use. You might have some orange or blue wheels. I use the Cristianos because they're good. Anyway, for the boost, I use standard, like the standard boost, just your standard red. Anyway, I use that for the orange car. For the blue car, I use standard blue. Or it's up to you guys, you might want to use the portal gel boost, blue and orange. Or the iron or the bank fire, up to you guys. Anyway, moving on to the gold explosions, orange. Because you can't have a blue, unfortunately. And it's just you guys what you use there. Gold or whatever. Anyway, that's car design. This one's kind of cool, I think. I didn't think about this much, just because it's like kind of mixed. Well, so I went with like the basically the darkest green from the bottom to this one right here. It's up to you what green you use. That actually looks kind of nice, so I might use that. It's up to you guys. Anyway, I use Pelson and I use like a really light green, like this one here. Pelson, and it brings out like a really slimy green effect, which looks pretty cool. Anyway, for the car, I use like a saffron top left colour with the Aston as a black bottom left there. That is clue you can get. And use carbon fibre. Anyway, for the wheels, guys, I use Cristianos, which I just use because it's Dominus. It's nice. If you guys have any green wheels, put them on. Or if you have any saffron yellow wheels, put those on as well because they look nice. And for the boost, I use standard yellow. A lot of people like to use flamethrower yellow, and it kind of looks like health boost on Rocket League. Fake health boost on PS4. If you're on Steam and if you are looking to play the beta, yeah, you might have it. Anyway, or you could use flamethrower green, which actually looks quite nice. I use the standard for you guys there. Then I use no topper. If you guys want to put a topper on, feel free. The antenna. That looks cool with the dollar sign. So yeah, if you want to add that, it's up to you. Anyway, for the colour there, like the trail, it's up to you guys what you use. I just use standard gold, I guess. That's cool. For the engine audio, you don't need nothing. And green and orange, I guess. And that's pretty much all of them. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, just hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, that's pretty much this video, guys. If you guys want to see another video with like different colours, just put in the comments or just let me know by leaving a like, as that would be easier. But anyway, guys, I'd just like to say thank you for nearly 600 subscribers. If you can get that, then that would be awesome. At 1k, I'll be doing a giveaway, a mystery decal. So yeah, that'd be awesome. And if you guys did enjoy, like, subscribe, and yeah, peace.